ESN technology uses a flexible polymer coating to encapsulate a nitrogen granule. The coating protects the end from loss mechanisms, releasing it when the crop needs it most. The membrane allows water to diffuse in, dissolve the end granule, and create a water and urea solution. The granule then releases nitrogen at a predictable rate, controlled by soil temperature.